and welcome back to another episode of Mobile Suit Gundam. This is going to be episode 22. I'm saying that wrong. Rescue. We're going to go with that. It didn't have the usual title screen, which is probably going to pop up soon. It's just in a different format. In the last episode, we got Armadu and them in a tight situation where Bright passed out from exhaustion and probably some other things. Looks like there's a lot of grieving for Ryu at this point. So we'll see what happens. The white base is not in a good situation. So let's get into it. There it is. I just wasn't sure where it was at. Matilda's rescue. There we go. Fixed. There's the prick himself. Is Bright doing better now? Or is he still out? Oh, he's still not 100. Yeah, okay, so he's just grieving really hard and doesn't think he can do it now. Oh, wow, so they're actually going to get help, it looks like. So for them being guinea pigs, they're still treating him pretty okay. So he knows something about the power-up on it. So they're no longer using traditional Izakus now? They're just going to be using Gulfs? So they're going to upgrade the Gundam. And they got to meet up with the Odyssey, okay. Oh man, and they even have some Gulfs. Yep. Oh man, the woman he has the hots for. Okay, so she's just doesn't want to know what to do. She's too inexperienced, I guess. Oh yeah, his girl. There's one Gulf. Gulf. It's they have kind of funny names. Dang, he's now suffering from that post-traumatic stress syndrome stuff. Mira needs to do something. Reuse footage again. Woo! No, I can't blame him for it. It's probably a lot of work to do a lot of the scenes, though. But there's some stuff where it's very inaccurate. Don't worry, in a past video, I did call that out. That was really bad of them. Again, it was reused and makes it easier, but it was very out of place. That was a bit of a rough dock. I wonder what the power-up's gonna be. Oh man, they're cutting it close there. Okay, so she's actually gonna do some repairs now. Bright was actually saying that. He needs to, like, turn around and actually fight. I get it, they're closing in, but... There he goes. See, he has to take him out in order to get there, because if not... See? There's another one. You gotta take him out. Oh, it's like a little ship, like they're kind of riding, but with him on there. There he goes. Taking him out. Okay, so I guess they're going to get their supplies after all. Oh, she's getting a confident boost right now. That's a lot of cargo coming out of one little tiny-ass plane. Kai's just a prick, okay? He's not interesting. Dang, he's... Looks like they fixed the Gundam. Alright, that's the end of that episode. It looks like the enemy's starting to use the Gulfs a lot more. You know, they're getting more intense. Mira's trying to figure out her role overall because right now, while Bright's out, she's only the acting commander. But our girl got there and actually supplied them. The Gundam got an upgrade, which was kind of a strange upgrade, but it was an upgrade, I guess. Other than that, that was pretty much it that happened this episode. Now, if you're liking the video, please hit the like button, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. And for this...